Currently, steel making uses fossil fuel like coal. This is responsible for 10% of global emissions. To produce 1 ton of steel, we emit about 2 tons of carbon dioxide. Green steel is the solution. Green steel refers to the change in the steel making process. In this process, we replace the fossils like coal with an alternative fuel like hydrogen from solar and wind to produce steel. This is known as hydrogen-based steel making. In this process, the product steel is the same. What we are changing is the way we produce it. We produce it in a more climate-friendly manner, where the byproduct is no longer carbon dioxide emissions, but the water.